Star Echo, Pier 62. This is my favorite little tugboat. It's called W.O. Decker.
Register of Historic Places in 1997. We will not let the best of the opportunity. Here we have our very special guest, one of our newest fireboats, 343 from FDM.
Oh, wow, you've got a big finale behind you.
Okay, piloted by Captain Bly. That, I just can't believe that that's what they said. Named in honor of the 343 firefighters killed on September 11th, 2001. That's why it's called 343. This fireboat is the world's largest. 140-foot, 500-ton, $27 million fireboat. Has the ability to pump 50,000 gallons of water per minute, and at the top speed of 18 knots, the boat can move twice as fast as older boats. The new boat was commissioned on 26 May 2011 and is now in service at Pier 53, replacing the 56-year-old fireboat John D. Lee. In addition to conventional firefighting, this is what's new about this vessel. 343 has been designed to protect firefighters from chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear agents.
Our parade manager, Pier 61, on the radio all evening is Nelson Chen. Thanks for helping us along here this afternoon.
It is the end of the parade coming to us here as well. First, our parade manager at Pier 61 on the radio all evening with boats was Nelson Chen. You didn't see him, but you might have heard him. A volunteer at the South Street Seaport Museum and a member of the Brooklyn Harbor Committee, and he kept all those vessels in line. Our stage manager here on Pier 62 is Wendy Range. When a boat is missing, she can help me get it in the right order from Brooklyn Harbor Committee, and I'm Jean Price, also from Brooklyn Harbor.